Could you,
One thing that's been pretty constant with me is the fact that I'm really hungry for growth in any sort of way. I mean, whether it's physically, not taller, but like differently. Any sort of growth, mental growth, growth as an actor, growth as a person, I'm always constantly hungry to grow and to learn new things. And I think that is a constant, the desire to constantly learn new things.
The off-screen villain is... Well, pretty much like the on-screen. I try to keep a lot of myself in the characters that I play or what people see of me. I try to be as much as myself as possible.
The secret to my good looks, I think, would be genetics. I mean, I can't think beyond that.
I don't really look at myself and say that, you know, hey, I think I'm really good looking or I think I'm really sexy. I think it's all a matter of perception of what other people think about me or anybody else that they think is good looking or sexy. It's also a question of how the media portrays you. I think, but for me, when I think about sexiness or beauty, it's more about the personality and the way the person presents themselves, projects themselves, projects what's important to them, what they think about, what they believe in. Stuff like that. So I do understand that there is a certain image that I have in the media, and I suppose that just comes from the way people perceive me as a person. I wash my face.
It's how I dress or whether I look.
I brush my teeth.
My grooming routine is a bit laid back and it's a bit lazy.
I think that's it. I'm choosing to shave now because I'm ready for a change. They always say that a man with a beard has something to hide. And a man without a beard is honest and good and stuff like that. So maybe that's the image I want now.
Well, there's a recent survey apparently that was held that says that women find men that are clean shaven much more attractive. And I've been a little short on female attention, so I said, why not?
It should have three blades and they should be really sharp.
Well, one really important thing that I always look for is that it's got to be really gentle on the skin. No tugging, pulling, rashes, and you know what happens is usually when you shave, you end up taking a lot more off your face than just the beard, you know.